probably going to be the last time, which is quite sad to think about, really. But I'm sure we'll always be together in our hearts.
I think I'm going to cry then, because it's like it hasn't hit me yet. But the more we're taking pictures, and then I got my sash, so it's getting real. Like the closer we get to graduation time.
Friendships really do matter. It's good to make a lot of friends, especially in this small environment. It was actually really easy to make friends. At the beginning, I didn't think that I would really fit in, but turns out I fit in quite well.
It's a bittersweet moment for staff, I think. You know, a lot of us have been with these students since middle school. And while we're incredibly proud and excited for them, you know, we're sad to see them go. And I think that's how the students are feeling as well. I think kind of reality is hitting and they're excited for their next steps.
All of them just truly support each other, they lift each other up, and they've just been a wonderful group to work with.
Our class will not be remembered for all its quirks and faults, but for what we have achieved together and what we are going to achieve in these next couple of years.
It is now time for us to build our home. Thank you, class of 2018.